taste you again like a secret or a sin.